Well, in modern Scotland, the clan is our heritage. It's our culture. It's what we did in the past. The clan itself, clan in Gaelic, means family. And the clan was a family with a figurehead of our chief. Now, our chief was not a ruler, as is in the case of most family names and things like that. He was a father figure who guided all his family. They came to him with their problems and he helped sort them out. Like Solomon's decisions, as you might say. And the hospitality was a very proud thing for the Scottish clan. We had to offer hospitality, even though you were an enemy. If you came to us and showed amenability, then you were accepted and given hospitality. You were never turned away. That was the way the clans were. They were a big family that enjoyed life and the expanding of life to other places.